Readings indicate this area is safe. Warning. Now we're exiting the safe area.
Don't go getting yourself killed.
Wish I could get out there myself.
I could help you, Noah. I used to be a security guard.
Yeah?
Hey, don't walk away.
When the going gets tough, the tough get.
You know you want something. See you later. See something you like?
Let's talk Grand Central. The LMB have set up shop there and control the surrounding area. Heavily manned checkpoints, automatic gun emplacements, the place is a freaking fortress.
It's a major forward base for them, and it's well supplied with troops and munitions, which they've been moving through the subway tunnels.
A small team, well, you, going through the subway should be able to get under their perimeter, hitting it from the inside and taking out those turrets before they got any idea what's happening.
And when you do, we'll be going in with every combat effective we've got. We can hurt the last man battalion badly, if you do this right.
If this is a joke, it's not fun.
Agent, I detailed one of my people to link up with you in order to get you into the tunnels and under the wire. Once you're inside, kill the turrets. Open the way for the assault. Everything that comes after depends on you.
Early days, there was talk of hooking up with that PMC someone paid to guard their offices in Wall Street. Last Man Battalion, they were called. Complete bunch of shitheads. If they played ball, maybe things wouldn't have gotten so bad. But their CO, this Bliss asshole, he decides they're not working with nobody. So suddenly we got a war going with those guys while the disease is out of control. Not enough we got a superbug trying to kill us. Goddamn Musk's gotta try too.
Half a click north on the east side line. When you knock out the turrets, the main force will begin its assault. Good hunting.
Alert. Intercepting radio transmission.
Titan, this is Viper 1. Copy.
Copy, Viper.
Reporting gunfire in the station above us. Viper 2's not responding.
Hold tight, Viper 1. We'll send additional squads.
Contact at the South Munitions Dump. Engaging now.
Here
position.
We're taking heavy fire! The LMB are... Shit! What the hell was that? Now take cover! Everyone take...
Agent, a gas main just went up in the crossfire. There is no more time. Take those turrets offline now.
Turret 3's running a little hot, but everything looks good. Any word on the tunnel?
We think it was a gas main. Fire's under control. What about the secondary assault?
I think the blast took them out. Viper Squad 2. Has anyone made it back?
Negative.
Ravi's got to check it out.
You did it! The perimeter's down. Now, link up with the assault force and finish the sweep.
Alert. Intercepting radio transmission.
At Grand Central, we are under heavy fire! The turrets are down and we are outnumbered! Requesting support, now!
Hold tight, soldier. Reinforcements are inbound.
Oh,
agent on your team requires aid immediately.
Personnel be advised. We've got LMB reinforcements headed your way. Take up defensive positions and dig in.
Incoming! We've got hostiles incoming. Find cover and dig in. Taking it is...
Let's go. intercepting radio transmission.
Fall back! I repeat, fall back! They're dug in too well! All LMB at Grand Central, fall back to checkpoint Hector Alpha! We're leaving!
Nice shooting there.
Grand Central, report.
Sir! They're pulling back! We held it!
Ha! Let's see Bliss shrug this one off. Good work, everyone. I'm damn proud of you.
Yeah! That's right. You better run.
This is our house now.
This neighborhood is now under the protection of the Last Man Battalion. Repeat, you are now under the protection of the Last Man Battalion.
We just recovered a cell phone video of how those LMB bastards operate. It ain't pretty. I knew some of these guys, but it's good to know what we're up against.
Now entering a safe area.
You need it? I got it.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
We're depending on you. And I thought only the assholes had survived.
Italian is the only family I need.
Clear out the AO! Control the building! Target is in cover! Lock in areas!
Hey, this is our...
I've had an idea, and it's a good one. Let's think about the virus. What do we know? That it's similar to smallpox. Not smallpox, but similar. Which means it's a designated variation. Smallpox is the base on which a designer made alterations. Now, live smallpox exists in only two places, DCD and Russia. The base virus had to come from one of them. DCD? I would have heard if their security had been breached. So, Russia. Now let's think about the designer. Are there virologists with connections to both New York and Russia? In fact, there are two. One's Russian, one's American. A little research tells me both were in New York on Black Friday. Thank you, Shade Tech.
I know you're here to help, and God knows we need it. But before we get started, I need you to know this is a nice neighborhood. We've got some problems right now, but if you could try to keep the property damage to a minimum, that would be greatly appreciated.
LMB were overextended at Grand Central. We chopped them off and took it back.
Keep fighting a good fight. Do what I can for you.
Upgrades are all working good. Thanks for helping out, Agent.
Your head on straight. We'll see you later.
You're an inspiration.
Any attempts to break into food or medical supply storage will be dealt with harshly. Guards have been instructed to shoot to kill if needed. Thank you for your cooperation.
This is Dagger. Over.
I read you, Dagger. What you doing?
You are now entering a safe area.
What is with those LMB people? Now they're acting like this is some kind of high crime area, stealing supplies as soon as they hit the ground. Well, that's not happening in my neighborhood. Not if you have anything to say about it.
Warning. Now we're exiting the safe area.
Stay strong.
Has learned they're not welcome around here. Like I said, this is a nice neighborhood.
Thank you.
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Warning. Contaminated supplies detected. Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Contamination scan initiated. Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Contamination scan completed. Data uploaded to JTF servers. Now leaving the contaminated area.
Doing good work, but we can't let up now.
We've really overcome a hurdle here. This disaster aid station will let us distribute supplies right to the civilians who need them. Great work.
This is Dagger. Over.
I read you, Dagger. What you got?
I've got a confirmed sighting of Bliss at the UN.
Thank you.
I know you've got nothing to do with those Last Man Battalion people, but they think they've got the right to just come in here and take people away. Those are valued members of our community they're taking. I want you to put a stop to this nonsense and get those people back home where they belong.
Warning. Now leaving the safe area.
This is Eva Acosta, Urban Spelunker, and this is my first night exploring the Big Apple. Gotta say, it's spooky as hell here. New York used to be a very crowded place, but it is creepy how quiet it is now. Hardly any lights, just the wind howling through the buildings. Can you hear that pack of dogs? Don't know if they have rabies or what, but I am keeping far away from them. It's a moonless night, and it's dark as hell. The streets are full of soldiers, and there is nothing moving anywhere. No traffic. Nothing. Don't think Manhattan has ever been this quiet.
Civilians secure.
you took care of that. Let's be honest, you really don't want your neighborhood getting a reputation as a place where people get kidnapped out of their houses, you know?
Alert. Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Take it! Small arm fire! Small arm fire! Have us in their sights! JTF hearing this! Please respond!
Tracking signal. Analysis completed. Apollo coordinates.
Without you, we'd have been dead. Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
There's something. fucked up about the cleaners.